Yeah, wait.
Still nothing growing in this one. I don't understand. You know? Wow. The peas. I'm not going to walk all the way back there. Look. See, after we picked out those flowers, look how the bottom's got them dead leaves on them.
Yeah.
And that broccoli or whatever. All right. Purple Hull peas, man. Damn, that's good. Purple Hull peas, black eyed peas. Let's see. Oh, I see that one twisted one there. Wait.
This one? And that fat one right
yeah,
there?
Yeah, it looks like a penis.
You could get these off of here, you know.
A curved penis.
Where you want me to take them off?
I can't get
them. We can cook them up today.
I can't get the camera in there. Right down there. The curved penis. Oh, look at that one. That's the size of a lot of people's cucumbers.
That's a good size.
Or dildo even.
A lot of people like them little like this because they're more tender.
Yeah, that's the ones that's a good size one for people to eat. And we've had ones that were about 2 feet long, I swear to you. They look like a small watermelon. These heirloom seeds usually grow really healthy food. And we got two honeydews right there growing. This watermelon, that watermelon, because there's two different types. There's what are the two watermelon types? You remember again? One is sweet baby,
sugar baby,
and what? Anyway, we got one of each growing and then one of each not growing. You know, the same two. Oh, look how far that sucker went out here.
Yeah.
This is the first one that took off out into the yard too. Yeah. That's 10 feet out in the yard. Where is that? Right there. And broccoli. I'm gonna end up slipping and breaking my neck here.
Some bad leaves here.
Pinch off the leaf if you can. Want my knife? I got a knife, pocket knife. The cucumber looks healthier. Yeah, even the leaves that were diseased are not as prevalent as they were. And then the canola beans are getting a little bit spread out here. Look at these two. This is a fresh eight, whatever, something, straight eight cucumber. That's a straight eight cucumber right there, too. It is? Okay. And then we got what we're guessing is white bean. Where is that other one at?
What other one?
Oh, behind me right there. There it is, yeah. That's a big one. Look at that one. Oh, man, I can't wait to start pulling those pods off. I put out that painted pony yesterday, 2 days ago, and then it rained. I thought, oh gosh, I hope it's gonna make it, and it did. Get around here, flooded a little bit, muddy. And I'm not a little boy who likes to play in water. Never have. Hey, where's that one at? Right there. And I was going to plant the other one over there, and I ended up putting a pepper over there. But anyway, let's stick over here by number three. Still nothing in this one. Nothing in this one, the grass, blade of grass. Got a green pot, long pod. Green long pod. Green long pod. Green long pod. And then again, nothing. And then this burgundy oak right here. We got two of this one right here. Yeah. Kind of looks like two right there, a small one. Peanut plants are getting a little bit bigger here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, whoa. Yeah, this one rolled over. This one looks like it's all right. I just can't understand why nothing's in certain holes here. There's nothing coming up at all. Well, a blade of grass or so, but one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight of 32. Yuck. And the sunflower. See, I look how I made these two things too close together too. I wanted them to be close like a fence, but I kind of got them too close together here, it looks like.
Hold each other up when they get top heavy.
Yeah, well, yeah, these tomatillos again. God damn.
Yeah, I don't know what's with those.
Anybody knows anything about tomatillos? You know, God,
started growing so good, and then all of a sudden it just.
When I first put them out here, I didn't know if they'd make it, and then they got real tall, you know, and I measured this is like 3.5 feet, the big one in front of us, and the other one behind is about 3 foot. So, but look at the leaves. Oh, I got a crack on the viewfinder, plus now I got rain, little drizzle of rain that makes it next one possible to really see. There's the pepper plant I put down. I was going to put that other painted pony. I've got one in the house that needs to come out. It's about as tall as that one is right here, that pepper plant. It's about 4 inches above the ground. So where am I going to put that other pony, painted pony now? Shit. If as long as these purple pole beans go to the string here, I'll put that painted pony right in between these two, only a little bit offside, almost even with that painted pony bean right there. Just put it a little closer back.
Did
this
that
way.
That break? That's broke.
That's what it looks like. Did the dogs run over that?
No, I'll bet it's from the fucking wind we had yesterday. Oh, man.
Yeah, you don't think the wind gets rough out here? Look over there. I just had that to hold that plastic down. It was nice and smooth and bent over, and now it's all. We'll get away from your feeder here in just a moment.
Oh, it's almost empty. Oh, my God, I just filled these yesterday.
That one over there, too, looks like it might be empty.
I just filled these yesterday.
And there's Mr. Thomas. There's Mr. Thomas out there. I didn't see his truck up there. Yeah, his truck's up by the shed. Didn't even pay attention to that. That's the man who owns this property out here. So these hummingbird feeders were filled yesterday. And now they're going to have to be taken down and refilled again. So that shows you how, you know, these illegals, they come back here and they take up our resources. They take our sugar. We make food for these things. And they just keep taking and taking
look
and taking.
The there.
Look at them over. Yeah, look at them on the porch and see if I can. Yesterday it was just three or four, not yesterday, about a week ago there were three or four and they were just fighting over it all the time.
It was
now,
just last night that they came, all of them,
yeah.
At once.
So there must be a bus somewhere in Jackson, Tennessee or something, you know. Anyway, there you go.